Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, please do subscribe. MMA Sansar is all about MMA tips and fighting videos. Subscribe for more. MMA Sansar's sole purpose is to educate people about mixed martial arts. Please do share. Hope we add something to your life. I am very high spirited today because of the topic, which is Goku's fighting stance, RDL. Let us admit, at some point of our childhood, we shouted on the top of our lungs in a hope to become a Super Saiyan. Well, Super Saiyan isn't a real thing. If you don't know this till now, well, we are sorry to break it to you. But here's a piece of good news. Goku's fighting stance are inspired from real Chinese Kung Fu. So, let's start this video right away. Dragon Ball Z is my favorite childhood anime, and Goku being my favorite character, I always thought, can I ever fight like him? If you have also thought about this, then this video is for you. Watch till the end and do give this video a thumbs up. Dragon Ball is inspired by the Chinese story Journey to the West, and Goku's fighting stance is moderation of real Chinese Kung Fu. In this video, we will talk about two things. Number one, the relevance of martial arts in Dragon Ball franchise, and secondly, the source of inspiration of Goku's fighting stance. Akira Toriyama, the creator of Dragon Ball, is a huge fan of Kung Fu movies. Martial arts fighting style was used throughout the Dragon Ball franchise. Goku's fighting style is a fictional Chinese Kung Fu martial arts called Kami style taught at the Turtle School. The Turtle School have a rivalry with another school that uses Crane style of Kung Fu, which Master Shen of the Crane School disciplined others. But later in Dragon Ball Z, it was very much reduced when the power level concept was introduced. So now let's talk about Goku's fighting stance are real Kung Fu stances. Well, there are basically two stances used throughout the Dragon Ball Z and Dragon Ball. Beiji Chuan is the first. It is a very fierce and ruthless style of Kung Fu. The fists are held loosely and the stance is wide. It is a close range style. It uses all 8 locations of body to deliver very painful and cruel strikes. The 8 locations of body are head, shoulders, elbow, hands, feet, buttocks, hips, and knees. They are trained to their extreme perfection. Now let's talk about the second type of stance Goku uses. It is known as Hung Gong. It has a low square stance in which their only emphasis is on a one hit and one kill, which is what the Kaioken is all about. And that is all for today. I really enjoyed making this video. I hope that you enjoyed watching it too. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe and definitely comment down below. Till then, goodbye.